Of course, he has a better nose than we do. So his nose is the biggest asset that we have with him. He can smell things differently and to a greater value than we can. And he can go through different types of terrain better than I can, a lot quicker. So he'll typically work off a pattern off of me when we're out there doing a search. So we can cover a lot more ground a lot quicker than I ever could.